Tip number three is your language is important. How you speak to yourself, about your efforts. You know, I hear women often saying, or people even in general saying, oh, I really suck at that, or I didn't do a great job, even if they gave it their best effort. Your language is really important to the success of your fitness journey.